So this is my Eastman AC812. It's got all solid rosewood back and a solid spruce top and an ebony fretboard. I've owned this guitar for like 5 years now. It's an excellent guitar. I think it's one of the best guitars I've ever played, for both finger picking and strumming. So I will give you some sounds. Some with pick. That's one very nice guitar.